Centuries ago, three brothers in 9th century Baghdad embarked on a journey that would forever change the world of engineering and automation. The Banu Musa brothers, through their unparalleled curiosity and ingenuity, ventured beyond the boundaries of their predecessors' knowledge to explore and expand the realm of automatic controls. Their contributions, meticulously documented in Kitab al-Hiyal, or the Book of Ingenious Devices, laid the groundwork for a future where machines could operate independently of human intervention, a concept that has become a cornerstone of modern technology. At the heart of the Banu Musa brothers' legacy is their profound understanding and application of automatic controls. They introduced the world to self-operating valves, sophisticated timing devices, and intricate delay systems, showcasing an extraordinary level of creativity and technical skill. These innovations weren't just marvels of their time. They were the precursors to the complex automated systems that drive today's industries. One of their most fascinating inventions was the automatic flute player, potentially the world's first programmable machine. This device, powered by steam, could be adjusted to play various musical patterns, embodying the concept of programmability that is central to modern computing and robotics. Similarly, their wind-powered fountains, which could change shapes or discharge patterns at intervals, highlighted their innovative use of natural forces to achieve automation, a principle echoed in today's push towards sustainable and renewable energy sources and technology. The Banu Musa brothers' work on feedback mechanisms is particularly noteworthy. They understood the importance of systems being able to adjust their operations based on outputs, a principle that underpins everything from the climate control systems in our homes to the precision robotics used in manufacturing. This concept of feedback, integral to maintaining desired performance levels in modern automation, showcases their forward-thinking approach and its lasting impact on technology. Their legacy extends beyond the specific devices they created, influencing the very fabric of modern engineering and automation. Today, the principles they explored are embedded in countless technologies, from industrial robotics that perform tasks with superhuman precision, to smart home devices that manage our environments with minimal human input. The drive for efficiency and precision that motivated the Banu Musa brothers is still alive, fueling innovations in sectors such as manufacturing, where automation ensures quality and efficiency, and in services like logistics, where it streamlines operations and conserves resources. Yet, as we marvel at the advancements made possible by automatic controls, we also face new ethical and societal challenges. The widespread adoption of automation, while bringing convenience and efficiency, raises questions about job displacement, privacy, and the ethical use of artificial intelligence. These challenges remind us that the journey of innovation is not just about technological advancements, but also about navigating the broader implications of these technologies on society. The story of the Banu Musa brothers is a testament to the enduring power of human curiosity and ingenuity. Their pioneering work in the field of automatic controls has paved the way for the marvels of modern automation, from the factories bustling with robotic arms to the comfort of our smart homes. Their legacy serves as both inspiration and a reminder of the responsibility that comes with the power to shape the world through technology. In the intricate devices and automated systems of today, we see not just the brilliance of the Banu Musa brothers, but also the ongoing journey of innovation, a journey that continues to unfold, driven by the same spirit of discovery and advancement that once inspired three brothers in Baghdad. The exploration of automatic controls by the Banu Musa brothers not only marks a significant chapter in the history of engineering, but also sets a precedent for the evolution of automation that continues to influence our world today. Their ingenious devices, from self-operating mechanisms to programmable machines, underscore the transformative power of human innovation and its capacity to redefine the boundaries of what is possible. As we delve deeper into the era of digital transformation, the principles laid down by these pioneers find new life in the sophisticated technologies that define our contemporary existence. The automation that once fascinated the minds of the Banu Musa brothers now drives the engines of industry, from the precision of automated manufacturing lines to the autonomy of self-driving vehicles, reflecting a legacy that transcends time. The convergence of their ancient wisdom with modern technological advancements underscores a continuous dialogue between the past and the future. It highlights how historical insights can inspire innovative solutions to modern challenges, such as achieving sustainability in technology and addressing the ethical considerations of an increasingly automated world. The story of the Banu Musa brothers reminds us that at the heart of every technological leap is the spark of human curiosity and the relentless pursuit of knowledge. In reflecting on the impact of the Banu Musa brothers, it becomes clear that their contributions were not merely technical feats, but also philosophical milestones that continue to inspire a vision of progress rooted in the harmony between human creativity and the natural world. Their legacy teaches us that the pursuit of automation, guided by wisdom and ethical considerations, can lead to a future where technology enhances human well-being and fosters a deeper connection with our environment. As we navigate the complexities of the 21st century, the pioneering spirit of the Banu Musa brothers serves as a beacon, illuminating the path toward a world where innovation and ethics merge to create technologies that not only advance our capabilities, but also enrich our collective human experience. Their enduring legacy is a testament to the timeless nature of curiosity and the boundless potential of the human mind to shape the future. As we journey from the ancient streets of Baghdad to the cutting-edge innovations of today, the legacy of the Banu Musa brothers reminds us of the timeless nature of curiosity and the power of human ingenuity to shape the future. Their pioneering work in the field of automatic controls has paved the way for the marvels of modern automation, bridging centuries with a vision that continues to inspire. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating exploration of history, technology, and the endless possibilities that await. Thank you for watching, and we hope you leave inspired by the ingenuity and spirit of the Banu Musa brothers.